way back around this tree. Come on, get out of there. Holy crap. Oh. Got one. Decent fish too. Definitely just spooked every other fish in the hole, but that's all right. Oh, son, this guy's got some energy. Oh, Lord. Put the brakes on him. He's gonna get me in that tree. These fish were kind of lethargic yesterday, but this guy's got energy. That's crazy. Let's see if I could fumble this net job somehow. Pound test, you know. Try not to go too crazy on these guys. Oh, get in the net. Yes. Let's go. That's a big bow. Okay, hook out. Tangled, line tangled, all hell. Okay. Okay, quick look at this guy. This is a chunky bow, man. Two hands, probably 18 inches. Oh, nice fish. Let's get a nice release. Oh man. Damn, got it. He's fine, he's just kind of stunned. Come on, buddy. There he goes. Botched release. It's classic. Get over here on him. Thought for sure I was gonna get hit right away. Got one. Oh, son. He's way back around this tree. Come on, get out of there. Holy crap. Oh. Get him. Crazy. Oh. Crazy fish, man. Oh, hook popped out in the net. Get a quick look at that pink, like silver almost. That's crazy. Nice color on that guy. Get back in there. There's more where that came from. So hopefully that guy did not completely scare every fish in the hole. I saw a couple ones that were bigger than that one in there. Oh, got one. Oh, this is a nicer fish too. Oh, son. Come on. Yeah. Look at that pork chop. Nice fish. Ah, popped it free. Take that any day of the week. What I'm using this morning, it's just a white trout magnet. This one's getting pretty beat up. Caught a few fish on it already, but I'll keep using it until it's completely falling apart. Nice out the white as I can see it. So when it disappears, that means I got a bite. It's in the fish's mouth. That's the theory at least. Sometimes you can't always see it. You just gotta go by feel. Oh, I missed one, I saw a flash. I see a nicer one in the back of this hole. Let's see if I can convince him to bite. I think they got a little wiser already. One's got like a spinner in his mouth. That's pretty cool. Catch that fish, you get a free spinner. I'm gonna get way in the back of this hole. Like right about there, yeah. Oh, someone swiped at it. Missed it. That one hit it, dang it. This will happen to you sometimes, and you get hit in trout magnet, but they didn't get the hook. They just pulled the magnet down, so it's hanging off the hook like that. That one's kind of ruined at this point. That's when I would say you definitely want to change it out. I'm predicting we get one this cast. What do you guys think? Oh, that was a pretty bad cast. Got one. Decent fish. Get in. There we go. Pop the hook right out. Get a quick look at this guy. Hey, hey, calm down, bud. There we go. Lost track already. Looks like number 5 or 4, something like that. Let's keep fishing. Hopefully we can get a big one today. There are a couple of them out there. Oh, just missed one. Oh, what the heck? Oh, my reel. My reel is all messed up. Daggone. Pretty good sized fish. My bail is like halfway open, so I'm reeling. Nothing's happening. What the heck's going on? This is what you fish for, man. This every cast. Whoa. This every cast action. These are the days you remember. We're having days when you're not catching anything. There we go. Whoop, 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 whoop. Calm down, buddy. Fish got a ton of energy today. Oh, hook was barely in his lip. Missed one. Look at that. Pulled the pants down on my magnet. See how many trout magnets we go through today. Oh man, it never gets old. Smaller one. But we'll take him no less. Beautiful fish, a lot of spots on this guy. Get a quick look at him. Well, he just woke up in the net. those spots. That's crazy. Oh, just missed one. There's one. Every cast. My buddy was supposed to come up today and fish, but he slept in, so sucks for him. Sucks for him. Oh. That's what I call fumbling right there. Every cast action. Oh, popped right off the net, just how I like it. Slob. There's one. Look, beautiful area too. Only person in sight for now.
Oh, there we go.
Yep, hook popped out. I can probably do a quicker release on this guy. Get back out there. Got one. Get out of that stick, buddy. Get out of that stick. Ooh-wee. And the net. Pop right out. Look at that. Wish I kept track. Oh.
Maybe I can recover this magnet. Maybe. Not like I don't have a million of them, but I just don't feel like putting a new one on. Got one. Oh, that's a nice fish. Almost feel like once you catch a fish or two in the magnet, it gets more effective because it gets all torn up and kind of looks a little bit crazier in the water. Just my little theory. Missed one. Get my hair in my eyes. Oh. There's one. One of the nicer ones. Break me off in there, buddy. Get out of that log jam. Or those brutes, whatever the heck that is. Oh, there we go. Pop right out. I don't even know what to say, man. This is a glorious moment right here. Oh, missed one. Like, it really, really helps to see your magnet. Because you miss a lot of bites when you don't. Because they hit it so softly. Going upstream, buddy, what are you doing? Lord. Daggone. You freaking choked down that magnet. Absolutely choked it. Out. Oh man, I think that guy hurt himself there. Sorry, buddy. It's not what I want to do. I want to put these fish back happy and healthy. Oh man, look at how that hook got bent out. Not the best magnet install, but I bet we can still get a bite out of it. Alright, that ain't the cast. There's one in there that's decent, but I can't really tell. Oh, missed one. Missed one. Missed one. Man, maybe they're starting to get a little bit wise on me. There's one. Get a quick release on this guy. Yep, hook popped out. And get him back in there. Let's go. One. Nope, popped out in the net. Get it with the chew. They've got a little funny, like, hump back on them. Oh, okay, this guy wants to just get out of here. I'll let him go. Oh, now you want to calm down. Get out there. Little stinker. Missed one. Oh shit, my trout magnet's all messed up now.
There's one.
Y'all are gonna think I'm catching. I'm just showing the same clip over and over again at this point.
How many dang fish I pulled out of this hole. Oh, come on, get in.
Oh, I think he broke me off.
You rascal.
I'm getting my hook back. So you better calm down.
Alright. Oh man. Why are you making this so difficult for me?
Oh, I think he snapped my hook in half. Oh, well, at least let me look at you now after you did that to me. Healthy fish.
Look at that. Just completely snapped my magnet hook. My third destroyed hook so far. In the game.
They're starting to get a little smart on me. Try the top of the hole. Yep. Ooh-wee.
Dang, come on, man. These fish got so much energy.
Oh Lord.
There we go.
Oh, popped out in the net.
Good release shot of this guy. Thank you.
a nice one. Gotta be at least 18. Not mad. Not mad at all. This guy fight out. He's got a ton of energy. Buddy. Oh, it's an absolute slob. Definitely a two-hander right here. Well, actually it's a no-hander because we're getting a quick release on him. That's all right. Is absolutely ridiculous. Oh. Well, came in easy and freaking out at the net. Oh, dang on it. That guy seemed like a nice fish too. Holy crap, he bent my hook out. This is ridiculous. I gotta get a picture of this. This is just silly. There must be so many dang fish in there. a good one. Oh man, I just got splashed, hook out in the net. Come get a look at you, buddy. You're chunky. Look at that. Get a release on him. Oh. Holy crap, that guy went crazy. Oh, and he popped the hook out. That is all right. That guy was, as crazy as he took off just now, he was not actually that big. Wants it. Didn't commit though. Missed one, I think. Well, looking like I finally may have fished this hole out. Actually, that is not true. Oh. I think I might have foul hooked that guy, actually. The way he was fighting didn't feel right. Didn't mean to do that. Just an accident. Just so many dang fish right there. Gonna bump into one of them with your hook eventually. Yeah, the fact that I'm not even getting hit really makes me think these fish are These fish have been through it at this point. Dang it. Foul hook this guy. That's not what you want. Did not mean to do that. Okay, popped out. I think as fun as this was, it's time to move on. Let these fish cool down. We'll hit the bass the hole though. Could be some hanging out way back here that I haven't really pressured yet. Or also maybe not. Since I'm about to move anyway, let me go look. See what's actually going on right here. There's so many fish. The one's got a jig in his mouth. It's ridiculous how many fish are in there. Don't see any giants though. Although they could very easily blend in sometimes. All right, we're moving. We'll come back to these fish.